If you're a freelancer billing by the hour, you'll need to keep a log of your time in order to bill your clients accurately. Here's how you can do that with Clockify, a free standalone time tracker and timesheet app for freelancers which you can use across devices. In Clockify, you will be able to set your hourly rates and the currency you want. Track your billable hours for specific projects. And have them automatically calculated in your earnings, which you can then view in the header of a report. That's the gist, but now let's look at tracking billable hours with Clockify in more detail. First, sign up for a Clockify account. Here, you'll be able to add clients and projects, and set up 4 different types of hourly rates, each more specific than the previous. The least specific workspace rate used when no other rate is applied. The member rate used when time is tracked by a specific user from your freelancer team. The project rate used for time that gets tracked for a particular project, and the most specific project members rate used when a particular user tracks time on a particular project. Have in mind that a more specific hourly rate will always override a less specific one. So, if you set a project members rate, it will override all other rates. You can also set a specific currency for all rates in your workspace settings. Once you've set up your data, you can start tracking your billable hours whenever you work on a project. Simply go to your work hours tracker, add a description for your activity, select the project, and most importantly, make sure the dollar sign is checked. Then, start the timer. Once you're done with this activity, click the stop button and add a time entry to the list of time entries below. Once you do, Clockify will automatically include this billable time in your earnings. As an alternative, you can leave the dollar sign unchecked to track time in meetings, emails, and other non-billable work. In case you want to know the exact time you spent on this particular project and not just the billable time. You can also edit or delete any faulty time entries. To view and calculate your earnings for a specific project, select a summary, detailed, or weekly report. Then, select the data you'll need to generate the report, the client you want to invoice or a specific project you worked on, the time frame you spent on it, and billable time. When you filter, you'll get the exact amount you earned on each time entry for that project or client, and the total number, which you can view in the header of a report. Once you've generated a report, you can save it as a PDF or export as an Excel file and further choose for what you want to bill your client. As an alternative, you can save the report and send it as a link to your client so he or she can track your costs in real time. Clockify offers additional features that you can make use of when managing your billable time. Use custom tags to indicate specific requirements for a time entry, like that it needs to be billed in a different currency. Use round time to round your billable time entries. Make them look cleaner in reports. Log time entries to stop members of your freelance team from changing their time entries once you've already sent the invoice to the client. Use Time Audit to quickly fix faulty time entries so that you avoid mistakes when billing. Set required fields so that you avoid leaving project time entries non-billable by accident. Prettify your billable reports by sending them out as branded reports with your company logo in the corner included. Clockify is the only 100% free time tracking app for freelancers that lets you easily track and calculate your billable hours. With it, you'll really streamline your billing activities.